For all those of you who weren't at NJCW on August 5th, let me break something down for you. The Bonzel Street Bomber screwed me once again. NJCW title on the line, he brings a belt in the ring, tries nailing me with it. But guess what? Turnabout, it's fair play. So I cracked him in the skull with it. What do I get for it? Disqualified. NJCW higher-ups trying to rain on Nick Righteous's parade once again. But guess what? The fan's voice was heard. And we are having a no disqualification match. That's at the next NJCW event. NJCW OTW Wrestling in Williamstown. And you know what? The Bomber can bring chairs, tables, ladders, kendo sticks, lead pipes, light tubes. I don't care what he brings. Because what I'm going to bring is heart. What I'm going to bring is fight. What I'm going to bring is a side of him he has never seen. Nick Righteous, more like Nick Malicious, because the kid is going to get his, and I'm bringing honor back to this title. And you know what it's going to be? It's going to be oh so righteous. Pro Wrestling Archives.